Thank you. Good evening. I'm Mark Riggleman, Executive Director of the International Music Foundation, and I'm delighted to welcome you to this first concert, Rush Hour Concert of 2021, and our very first concert with an audience in nearly 15 months. We're very delighted that you're here, and it's so exciting for us to be able to present performances in front of an audience again. And we're looking forward to be able to welcome more audience members back in hopefully the very near future. Before we begin, I'd like to say thank you to our Rush Hour Concerts partner, St. James Cathedral. And special thanks to Robert Black and Stephen Buzzard, who played major roles in our being able to return to the live concert format. We're also grateful to the Claire for returning as our exclusive media sponsor and for additional support from the National Endowment for the Arts and the Illinois Arts Council. Lastly, I want to say thank you to you, our loyal donors, who've kept supporting us throughout the pandemic. Because of your generosity, we've been able to keep the music going through weekly virtual concerts. And we've been able to keep musicians doing what they do best, which is performing. So once again, many thanks to you for your ongoing and continued support. Our performers this evening represent some of the finest talent in Chicago, and they're all members of the Chicago Symphony Orchestra. Violinist Stephanie Jung and Gina DiBello, violist Lawrence Newman, and cellist Brant Taylor and Ken Olson. We're extremely fortunate to have them performing for us this evening. So at this time, would you please join me in welcoming our artists to the stage? Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.